I'm Panogali. This is my story. I was assigned to a remote island. At that time, the situation was chaotic. I was hit by an explosion. I was operated on by a team of experts to stay alive. Now I'm a half robot panda. But I do not give up, ready to serve my country whenever asked. What's the next story? Please like, comment, share, and subscribe.